May I help you?
A dry martini. Shaken, not stirred.
Certainly, Commander Bond.
Where is the girl?
Elizabeth Stark, the Prime Minister's youngest daughter. Received word half an hour ago there might be another kidnapping attempt.
Closer to home.
She doesn't appear concerned.
Why should she be, with 007 here to protect her?
Too bad. The game is over, Mr. Bond.
I think it's just begun.
They're heading to the roof!
Shut up!
This isn't finished!
How do I get to the roof?
You'll need this pass key.
The name is Bond. James Bond.
The perimeter. Keep firing! Red Titans on the gauging!
Kinda dead.
Something. Watch it!
Oh. finished!
Record time, Mr. Grant. You are indeed the killer I'm looking for.
When do I get to kill the real James Bond?
After he steals from the Russians their new Lector decoding machine.
And Bond is going to do it for us?
We assume that's who MI6 will send. There is a girl in the Russian consulate in Istanbul, Tatiana Romanova, who I've ordered to help. She believes I am still with KGB.
But won't MI6 suspect it's a trap?
My reading of the British mentality is that they always see a trap as a challenge. And then you can avenge the death of our Dr. No. Let Bond's death be a particularly unpleasant and humiliating one.
I look forward to it.
And for my next miracle?
You're going to need a miracle, James, to explain where you've been all week.
Oh, Moneypenny. Let me tell you the secret of the world.
You'll have time for that later, 007. Step into my office immediately.
It seems you have an admirer, a woman in Istanbul, Tatiana Romanova, who's fallen quite in love with you.
But I've never even heard of Tatiana Romanova.
Of course, girls do fall in love with pictures of film stars.
But not a Russian cipher clerk with a file photo of a British agent.
Ridiculous, isn't it?
No, it's some sort of trap.
Precisely, and the bait is a brand new Lector, a Soviet decoder machine.
The CIA has been after one of those for years.
And so have we. When she contacted Kerim Bey, head of Station T in Turkey, she said she wanted to defect and she'd turn over the Lector to us on one condition, that you went to Istanbul and brought her and the machine back to England.
The whole thing is so fantastic, it just might be true.
You're booked on the 8:30 flight to Istanbul. Q is waiting for you.
About that chap up at Oxford.
Oh, the one who's predicting that one day we'll all have computers on our desktops and be able to communicate on them.
Ridiculous.
Absurd.
Good morning, 007.
Oh, good morning, Q. How have you been? Busy inventing things?
Not as busy as you've been destroying them. Follow me, 007, and try not to break anything.
Attention, 007. This is a rappel belt with a grapple and rope that will allow you to scale walls. Of course, there are still some kinks to be worked out. Here's something I'm particularly proud of, 007. This is the Q-copter. Light, agile television equipped for surveillance.
Oh, I can see how you might get a rise out of it.
Oh, grow up, 007.
Typical terrorist situation, 007. There's a bomb somewhere in the training area. You have to find it, equipped only with your laser watch and guns.
Thank you.
Congratulations, 007. Your training is complete. Now use this device to get yourself to Istanbul.
An airline ticket. How ingenious.
I expect you to return my equipment, along with the Lector device, in pristine condition.
I'll bring it back. From Russia, with love.
Can I borrow a match?
Oh, I use a lighter.
It's better still.
Until they go wrong.
Welcome to Istanbul, Mr. Bond. Your transportation is here, sir.
James, my friend. How nice to see you.
Karen Bey. It's been too long. Interesting car. Limited edition?
Your man Q sent it ahead. Warned me not to touch any of the buttons.
You were wise to take his advice. Otherwise, you might not live to regret it.
Come. They're waiting for us at Station T.
I'll drive. I suppose it's customary to have people tailing you in these parts.
It's only the Russians. They follow us, we follow them. It's sort of an understanding we have.
That's very friendly.
So, let's talk about this business of yours.
M thinks I'm wasting my time here.
And so do I.
But if there's a chance of getting the Lector, it's worth the risk. Appears that your truce with the Russians has just ended.
But I didn't order an attack.
Then who did?
I don't know. But the Russians are going to blame us. You'd best get us out of here. to slow the Russians down. Maybe you can use one of your fancy toys to destroy their garage.
Assuming they don't destroy this car first.
If we need repairs, there's a mechanic in town that will gladly aid us. He owes me many favors. Something tells me they're serious about this, James.
Is there another way to the station?
No. We have to get past the tank. Can you do it?
It's difficult, but not insurmountable. Wait here.
Thank you.
Outstanding, 007. A bit over the top, but well done. Now, on to Station T. Welcome to Station T, James.
From the Constantinople era.
You know your history.
I've always been interested in the rise and fall of civilizations and preventing the downfall of ours.
Again, what happened?
The Russians stormed the building. They've rigged bombs to explode.
Have they taken hostages?
Yes, several.
I'm going in.
Come on out!
Kill him!
Let me go, please!
Thank you.
Send backup!
Enough!
let me go, please! Thank heavens you came.
Что это? DB5!
I'll do anything!
Damn it, move!
And shoot!
Great work, Bob.
Well, thanks, Karen. But the question remains, why did the Russians decide to go to war now? I wonder if my arrival had something to do with it.
Maybe yes, maybe no. Perhaps we need to look in on the Russian consulate and find out who's behind the attacks.
It's time to spy on the spies.
taking fire! Spin out!
Off, people.
Recon team!
Man!
Thank you.
nothing to eat.